for the hood is mine. You can keep the change, I make it blood like New Orleans wine. They just make it rain. You see them riding highs like I'm flying on a plane. And niggas shining cause I'm grinding. I'm just trying to do my thing. Pocket full of hood is mine. You can keep the change, I make it blood like New Orleans wine. They just make it rain. You see them riding highs like I'm flying on a plane. And niggas shining cause I'm grinding. I'm just trying to do my thing.
Back with musical chairs tonight on QuiltJacks.com. I say this because my guests keep, I'm sure inadvertently sitting in my chair, but that's okay. I don't have the guts to say anything about it until we're on camera. I'm sitting here, very excited, Deepak Bhatti. Thank you, Mr. Bhatti, for joining us. Why don't you tell us a little bit about tonight? You just finished playing an event. How did that end? Which event was it, and how did you finish?
It was 1K. Event number three. I came into the final table as the shortest stack with a 400K, which was pretty short compared to chip leader and other stacks. And just hung in there the whole day and managed to pick my spots well and double up a few times. And actually, I think I had the chip lead at one point. And when one of the key hands was when I actually had a lot of chips, and the guy who actually won it, he was down to 1.1 or 1.2 million. And he shoved from under the gun. I picked up two. We're down to five hand, I believe. I picked up two tens in the small blind, and it was an instant call for me. Mm-hmm. He had 8-7 of diamonds. I had two tens with a 10 of diamonds. The flop came all diamonds and turned brick, river, brick. So that was a pretty key hand. I would have had a pretty good chip lead, and I think three players left. I would really like my spot. But he happened to win that hand, and it kind of brought me down back to maybe I think I was third in chips after that. Mm-hmm. And then I just managed to hang in there, pick up a couple bots here and there. Went on dinner break. The chip leader had 7 million, and me and the eventual winner came back with about 3 million each. So it looked like it was going to be one of us that was going to go out first. But things changed quickly, and right away out of dinner break, the chip leader got lost a big pot to the eventual winner, Adam. 2 sixes against King Queen. Adam won the race with King Queen. And then a few hands later, I actually picked up a pretty good pot off him. He raised on the button, and I re-raised out of the big blind. He called. Flop came ace-six-six. I checked. He bet half my remaining stack, and I put it all in. He folded. And after that, very shortly, him and Adam got in the hand where Adam had ace-king, he had ace-queen in the big blind, and they got all in. Adam's hand held up. And eventually, it just was me and Adam heads up. Mm-hmm. We went into the final table. He had about 8 million. I had about 5 million. It was pretty close. I was pretty card dead for most of the final table, but Adam played really well. I mean, he must have hit a few rounds too, but he really played well. And he managed to take down the tournament.
I must ask you this. In times like these, I want to make second place. And congratulations, of course. It's no small achievement. Is one more consumed by... God, you know, would have been so good. I was so close to getting third place. Or can one take, you know, a certain degree of comfort, of solace, of happiness? But you know what? It's second place still. You know, nothing to be ashamed about there.
I mean, you look at it both ways. I mean, coming in today, if someone would have said I would have taken home second place, I would have been jumping for joy. I mean, I was just trying to move up a couple spots here and there. And if someone told me I would get second place, I would have taken it a second. But then to get to that point and being so close to winning a bracelet, especially here at the World Series, I mean, if it was a regular tournament, if you got second, it's just the money. But here, the prestige of winning the bracelet was kind of important to me, too. So that hurts a little more. Mm-hmm. Of course, right now, I'm pretty disappointed that I wasn't able to win it. But, I mean, second place is pretty good. So, I mean...
Second place is excellent.
Yeah.
And I may say, we met outside your beautiful girlfriend and especially your beautiful child.
Thanks.
Those are certainly, I think you would agree, you know, the real riches, you know?
Of course.
At the end of the day, that's just a bracelet, but... You know, you're the people in your life, you're very blessed.
Thank
you're
you.
Certainly a rich man, I would say.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for speaking with us. Congratulations.
Thank
okay.
You.
And good luck on your future poker endeavors.
Thank you.